Turn four, crash.
John Hunter Nemechek.
No. He slides down to the apron without further contact, but the rookie who had such a tremendous race here on Sunday has heavy damage tonight.
Well, he sure does. You can see that left rear took a lot of damage, cut the left rear tire down. He's going to try to get to pit road as fast as he can.
He was running 11th.
He's in that first pit stall as you come onto pit road.